In this video, we are going to see a conversation happening at a market. A girl wishes to purchase something. She has entered a market. बटाटे कसे किलो?
बटाटे 40 रुपये किलो.
मला 1 किलो बटाटे द्या. दूध किती रुपये लिटर आहे?
दूध 40 रुपये लिटर आहे.
1 लिटर दूध द्या. आंबे कसे डझन आहेत?
आंबे 500 रुपये डझन आहेत.
1 डझन आंबे द्या. एकूण किती रुपये झाले?
एकूण 580 रुपये झाले.
धन्यवाद.
धन्यवाद.
सो वी सॉ अ कॉन्वर्सेशन इन मराठी वेअर अ गर्ल परचेसेस सम ग्रॉसरी ऍट अ शॉप. लेट्स अंडरस्टँड देअर कॉन्वर्सेशन. इफ यू विश टू आस्क द प्राइस ऑफ समथिंग, मे बी पोटॅटोज, यू से बटाटे कसे किलो. It means, how much for a kilo of potatoes? As a reply, the shopkeeper said, Batate 40 rupaye kilo. Potatoes are 40 rupees per kg. Mala 1 kilo batate dya. Means, give me a kilo of potatoes. Instead of potatoes, you can even ask, Kande kase kilo? Means, how much for a kilo of onions? Sakhar kashi kilo? Means, how much for a kilo of sugar? Then she asked, Doodh kiti rupaye liter? How much for a liter of milk? As a reply, the shopkeeper said, Doodh 40 rupaye liter ahe. Meaning, milk is 40 rupees a liter. 1 liter doodh dya. Means, give a liter of milk. Now, instead of milk, you can even ask, Tel kiti rupaye liter? Which means, how much for a liter of vegetable oil? Next, the girl purchases a fruit, mango. She asks, Ambe kase dozen ahet? Meaning, how much for a dozen of mangoes? The shopkeeper replied, Ambe 500 rupaye dozen ahet. Meaning, mangoes are 500 rupees a dozen. Ek dozen ambe dya. Means, give a dozen of mangoes. In a similar way, you can ask, Safarchand kase dozen ahet? Which means, how much for a dozen of apples? Santra kase dozen ahet? Meaning, how much for a dozen of oranges? Now at the end of the conversation, to ask how much the total cost is, the girl asks, Ekun kiti rupaye zhale? Which means, total how many rupees? Or, what is the total cost? The shopkeeper added the price of all three things she purchased and said, Ekun 580 rupaye zhale. Total 580 rupees. At the end, they said, Dhanyavad, to thank each other. So, here you saw some of the possible ways you can talk to the shopkeeper in market while purchasing something.